Hi there, I'm Jack Canfield, and I've made it my life's mission to teach and coach as many people as I can so they can find their path to success and create a life that they truly love. Now, before we dive in, I want you to ask yourself something. Are you genuinely happy? Now, seriously, take a moment to honestly think about that. Are you genuinely happy, really happy? And if your answer is no, or even maybe, let's talk about the reasons why you aren't happy and the mistakes you might be making unknowingly that are forcing you into this unfortunate situation. The first mistake you might be making that is costing you your happiness is that you haven't successfully transformed your inner critic into your inner coach. Now, research indicates that on average, people talk to themselves about 50,000 times a day. Unfortunately, most of that self-talk is about yourself. And according to psychological researchers, it's about 80% negative. Now, some examples of this might be, I shouldn't have said that. I don't like the way my hair looks today. I'll never lose weight. I can never seem to get organized. I'm never gonna be wealthy. I'll never find my perfect mate. And the list goes on and on and on. Now, we know from this research that these thoughts have a powerful effect on us. Our negative thoughts actually control our behavior. And so the first thing you have to do if you want to be happy is to put a muzzle on that inner critic and transform it, retrain it into an encouraging, loving, and positive inner coach. And one of the most powerful exercises for retraining your inner critic is to teach it to tell you the total truth. Now, just like your parents disciplined you for your own good, they thought at least, your inner critic really has your best interest in mind when it is criticizing you. It wants you to get the benefit of the better behavior. The problem is that it tells you only part of the truth. So whenever you have part of you judging yourself, simply reply to that voice, thank you for caring. What is your fear? What are you afraid of if I keep this up? And what specifically do you want me to do? And how will doing that serve me? And then say thank you. Do not let the seeming simplicity of this technique fool you. It's very powerful if you use it. Now, another mistake you might unknowingly be making, and therefore sabotaging your own happiness with, is allowing yourself to be controlled by your limiting beliefs. Many of us have beliefs that limit our success, whether they're beliefs about our own capabilities, beliefs about what it takes to succeed, or even beliefs about how we should relate to other people. Now, moving beyond your limiting beliefs is a critical step toward becoming happier and more successful. And to do this, you must first believe that you're capable of accomplishing your goals and that you're capable of being happy. And here's a simple but powerful four-step process you can use to transform any limiting belief into an empowering belief. The first step is identify a limiting belief that you want to change. The second step is to determine how that belief is limiting you now. The third step is to decide how you would rather be, act, or feel. And the fourth step is to create a turnaround statement that affirms or gives you permission to be, to act, or to feel this new way. For example, a negative belief might be, if I express my true feelings, people will think I'm weak and take advantage of me. Now, the turnaround belief would be, the more I express my true feelings, the more people love, respect, admire, and support me. Now, once you've created a new belief, you will need to implant it into your subconscious mind through constant repetition for 2 or 3 minutes, several times a day, for a minimum of 30 days. And keeping these two possible mistakes in mind, listening to your inner critic without retraining it to be your inner coach, or letting yourself be controlled by your unconscious limiting beliefs, I want to leave you with a bit of homework to complete after you're done watching this video. Simply make a list of any beliefs that might be limiting you and follow the steps outlined above. And to hold yourself accountable, leave a comment below with your main turnaround statements. And I'll follow up with you guys to make sure that you're staying on track. So thank you for watching, and remember, nothing will change for the better until you do. Now, if you found this video helpful, make sure you like it, share it with a friend who might need it, and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one. And for some additional resources on how to elevate your success and your happiness, visit my website at jackcanfield.com.